Hello YouTube and welcome to Neximon Extinction. A blind let's play, I've not seen this yet, so let's get started. New game obviously.
Humans and Neximon. Together, we have thrived for many generations. Together, we have risen against every odd and hardship. This world is built over millennia of friendship, loyalty, and love. And that is what fools like to believe. In times immemorial, the Neximon had a merciless king. Omnicron was his accursed name. This monstrosity led his brethren into a grand crusade against all of mankind. And as such, the Neximon scourge tried to eradicate us into oblivion. But we stood strong, and a group of brave heroes found a way to outsmart Omnicron by taming his own children and turning them against himself. We were able to slay the king of monsters and defy the wheel of fate. Victory was at our grasp. Omnicron's legacy is now barren. Nothing but a sad whisper in the wind. Finally free from his shackles, the Neximon had become our companions for life. Our world, our people, and our future were set towards a bright tomorrow. But that day never came. For the true age of extinction has just begun.
Look at that view. Hi there. We're not gonna make it, are we? Nope, not us. The dragon. Great. Okay. don't know what today is. Well, if we were 10 years old, maybe I do. Well, I guess it is that day then. Something shiny and a chest. Apple. And a 50. Kids sure are rich. Why can we only carry 6 mons? there's some shinies. A red hat, is this our old nemesis? Goes by the name of maybe Ash. A potion. Oh, one more shiny. Elixir! Hold circle to run. At least we don't need running shoes for them. Shiny Nexo trap. Potion stamina, HP and stamina. Oh, revive. Oh, basically, Pokeball. Apple. shinies. Oh, I see. Ah. There was a shiny. I think this is going to be my favourite character. Go, go! See some shiny. Leave money laying around everywhere, don't they? Okay then, bye. Oh, that was abrupt. To be the very best. Dunk. Wow, okay. Yeah, you then. take one of these. Companion for life. Dark or ghost, electric, rock, psychic, flying. I'm gonna go the ghost. Hit this ghost. Here's a ghost. He healed her. Likes to detach his head to scare off opponents. Sounds like fun. First Nexomon. Seriously. only one. Deals ghost type damage. Deals ghost type 15 chance to hex. Wow, that's gonna be the most weakest level 45 monster I've ever seen. There we go. Now, who could have guessed that? Is it telling me to keep fighting or telling the Coco to? Don't leave me. He just yeeted me down the hole. You asked. Hero's Legacy. Just what could be in here? Synergy core 3. Found pickaxe. Chinese. Potion. Oh, looks like there's pickaxes in there. Why can't I pick up a pickaxe? against him like a child. Well, you're talking to a cat and some other kind of dude, so... Well, let's get the shiny first and the chest. Super potion. Let's see some shinies. Five just laying around. What's this? Pickaxe. Again with the pickaxes. Gun quit. Bomb ghost. So it's 27% chance to capture so far. Oh god, that was surprising. That hit the ropes. More shaky grass. I just got a normal type, so it's the only one that's gonna be here. Ultra rare. Ninja. Weren't he the one that we could have picked at the start? So I just caught another starter next time on. That's it for this episode. So far so good. Enjoying myself. Hope everyone comes back for the next episode.